Hello friends, how are you doing? Trust are doing good. Today I want to quickly show you something, and that is what you can see on my screen. How to adjust video duration or timeline in After Effects. Okay, so let's dive into it. So I've got my video here. This is one of my videos that I shot. Okay, so now what we need to do is that this video is like maybe 40 something, maybe 46 seconds. But we want it to increase up to 1 minute. Can you see my cursor? Okay, how do we do that? Let's just right click on it. Once you right click on it, you will see time. Okay, then go to time stretch. All right, so under time stretch, you will see a figure here. Just increase the figure. And as you are increasing the figure, you would also notice that the duration of your video is increasing. Is increasing. All right, okay, so. You can just go ahead. This one now it has gotten to like 1 minute, 1 second. So I'll just click OK and you will see what would happen to my video. Can you see what has happened? My video has stretched even to that length. But the little thing that could be a challenge here now is that for any video you want to do or adjust its time, you need to ensure that you are not using that same audio because it's going to affect the audio as well. Okay, I hope this video is helpful. Please take care of yourself. Don't forget to like this channel, subscribe to it, share with your friends, comment, and that will be it.